Police in North St. Louis County say it is a hazard that they see all too often. Drivers going 15, 20, even 30 miles over the speed limit. If that's you, be prepared to be pulled over. Police are beefing up enforcement along this stretch of I-270 in North St. Louis County from 70 all the way to 367. This is all ahead of the big MoDOT project that begins this spring. Pulled over for speeding, and we're not talking small. In fact, the numbers are up there.
85, 86 on the gray SUV up ahead, 91 miles an hour on the silver car that's going westbound.
Hazelwood Police Department Lieutenant Tim Berger.
It's almost every vehicle.
Gave us a snapshot of what his department sees on a daily basis.
Right now we're on the overpass of McDonald Boulevard at Interstate 270. Dangerous drivers, aggressive drivers, road rage incidents.
This concern comes as MoDOT prepares for a long-range project to redo I-270. A group of departments, Hazelwood, Florissant, Bridgeton, St. Louis County, and the Highway Patrol, will be stepping it up.
When the construction starts, what we're concerned about is the dangers to the work zone employees, the people that are going to be out here handling the construction.
Police say in 2017, along this corridor, there were more than 1,800 traffic crashes. Two-thirds of them involved hazardous moving violations like speeding. As we saw this afternoon,
he was doing 82 miles an hour in a 60 zone.
Police will be cracking down on other violations like tailgating and failure to follow the move over law. It applies to police and emergency vehicles and work zones. The key here, safety, and a big piece of advice.
People are going to need to slow down.
The MoDOT construction begins this spring, and the project is expected to last until 2023.